Alright, so I'm at a little baseball field here. They got two diamonds. And I doubt there's any old coins, but it's very cold out today. And I guess I'm gonna try digging some jewelry signals here. And a lot of geese here. Let's hope they don't bite me. I've been here before. I did find old coins around that pond, nothing older than the 1940s. But that's... I've never been on this field much because it's always in use. There's always somebody using it here. But it's pretty cold today. Ground's hard, but not quite frozen, so let's give it a shot. Alright, check this out. I just got a high tone signal here. I was not expecting to find any old coins here. These are awfully shiny. I got two quarters in one hole. Oh my lord. Oh man, this is awesome. Never thought there'd be old coins right here. I got a 51. It's really cold out here. And a 45. Man, that is awesome. I probably gouged these things because I was very careless digging this. I never thought there'd be old coins here. Right next to this field. Wow. Alright. Because I'm going to be more careful now to start digging coin signals. I've been digging a lot of pull tabs and weird jewelry signals. Alright, I'll get back with you. Alright guys, it's been about 45 minutes, an hour since I found those two quarters. And I was just digging a 30-31 signal here. And I got a piece of jewelry. Look. It's still stuck in the clump. Looks like it might be a sterling. Or something better, hopefully. There's somebody's name on it. No, that ain't sterling. It's flaking off. You can see the plating's flaking off. Ah, that sucks. Chain's probably junk too then, but oh well. I'll look at it when I get home. I'm sure the whole thing's junk. Anyway, it's strange. I'm not finding much here. There's hardly any clad. There's very little signals. I'm just walking along here and picking up penny here, dime there. There's very few signals. And it's kind of strange. Oh well. Keep trying. I don't have much time left. There's the sun. Okay, I just got a really deep, squeaky high tone. I was going in between quarter and dime, jumping around. And it's still right in this clump here. Let's break her open. And it's a Roosevelt. Man, it's cold here. My fingers are freezing. It's a 53. And it's very weird. There's I'm walking and walking and there's just no signal here. So I don't know if this place has been, somebody else has been here detecting or what. That about does it for me. I'm out of here. Man, it is cold. I don't know if you can see this, but the dirt is actually freezing onto my gloves here. That's frozen dirt. And it's all frozen on my probe. It is cold. Okay, here's today's results. This is just the good stuff I got. I only found $1.22 in clad, one wheat penny. This bracelet turned out to be garbage. Might be aluminum, I don't know. I guess somebody's name, Eden. I got 3 silvers, I got 2 quarters and 1 whole. I don't find too many quarters, so this was quite nice. I got a 1945, a 1951, and that's a 53 Roosevelt. And they're all plain backs, no mint marks.